Stephanie Stevens with Conor, Deidrie, and Demetrius from the new show Game of Silence. What is the silence about?
Silence is about the secrets. The secrets that are about to be revealed. The secrets that are just under the surface based on one event that causes it to erupt. And all of the dominoes start falling. And that's where our characters come in.
And it's an agreement. It's not just one person. It's an agreement between multiple people to keep a secret.
And so as the layers pull back throughout the season, the audience will see how the silence is intricately woven into multiple relationships for different reasons. So while in the beginning of the show, you know, you'll see the big catharsis with the experience in the correctional facility, you'll see that there are ties that are just way deeper and they go on way longer than just that, you know. So that's I think is rooted to the silence of why the title is that as such.
Do you think you can forget your past or hide your past or fix it?
No, I don't think your past happens in a vacuum. I think you can fix it. I think you can try to reconcile. I think you can try to make peace with certain choices that you've made that may seem negative or that may have affected other people negatively. I mean, you can always go back and say, I'm sorry. You know, but I think that what happens.
Well, and I think too, what happens in childhood, I don't think you ever fix it. I think you learn to manage it. Because I think there are certain things that happen at very important stages of your life that you just, your body takes it in and it stays in your body. So you spend the rest of your life trying to manage it and not let it control you. But I don't think you ever really genuinely fix it.
I think it is possible, and I think that's where the crux of our drama takes place, is you have all of us trying to put our past behind us, and it happens in some ways. You know, Jackson, for instance, I think puts his past behind him, and then he's confronted with people from his past that draw him back into those, you know, those darker places. So I think that's really the keystone of where our story ignites is, can we do it? And I think some do and some don't, you know.
Someone was saying the show leads us to wonder about what is really good and what is really bad in our lives. Would you say that's true?
Absolutely. Absolutely. I mean, the beauty of the show is I think seeing the choices that you make and watching how, like Demetrius just said, watching how that thread is woven into a very complex piece of fabric. And some of it is really beautiful and some of it is not. And I think it skates that line, you know, and that's the beauty. That's life. It's life.
Well, and it's always, life is always a mixed bag. I don't think there's a, you know, one of the hardest questions for a long time for me to answer was when people would say, are you happy? And I'd go, happy about what? What are you talking?
Because, who are you?
Well, no, I'm a happy guy generally, but I think there's always things in your life that you go, yeah, I'm happy about this. I'd like to be a little happier about that. We're always juggling these balls all the time. And so I don't think it's as easy as good or bad. I think it's always you're juggling
there's
the balls.
There's always gray. Yeah.
You're making me think about so much, and certainly the viewers will too. Thanks so much for your time today.
All the best.
Thank you.
Same to you. Don't miss Game of Silence, NBC, coming soon. You'll love it.